Johnson. Back in with speed, it's Chytil. Dropped off for Kako. Back for Chytil. Throws it out toward the net, right at the post of Kako. And Soderblom kicking his leg out, and a whistle stops play.
Heedle's down in the corner. He ended up getting hit late. You can see New York Ranger trainer Jim Ramsey is on the ice now to check on him. But as he throws this puck to the front of the net, he ends up getting run in the corner. Hopefully he's okay. Dealt with some injuries throughout this season and in the past. So it's Lafferty who comes in late. You see Heedle's watching the pass. Wow. That's a bit of a late hit there on Chytil. And you can see right away, he didn't expect that coming. He was watching the pass in front of the net. He's up and headed to the bench though. Definitely a question there if it was a late hit. No call on the play though.
For a guy who has dealt with some injury issue this season, hope for the best for Filip Chytil.
He heads back to the dressing room now. They get checked out.